Today is anniversary of the Belarusian uprising. We are as Kurdish anti-fascist revolutionists. We are here in solidarity with the people from Belarus. Our solidarity will bring victory against dictators, colonialists, and fascism of the police. We are struggling in north of Kurdistan against fascist Erdogan regime, in Rojava against fascist Assad regime. Belarusian people are also struggling against the fascist Lukashenko regime to have freedom. We must be united as an internationalist revolutionist to send dictators and colonialists to hell. Right now, I want to finish my words with the quote, revolutionary quote. Glass, stones will collapse and blood will keep silent to that someday. Tini will finish. Even violets will bloom on us. And lilacs will smile from today's to future. Only will remind those who go to tomorrow and those who fight for tomorrow's. Salute from Kurdistan to Belarusian revolutionists. Long live our solidarity and struggle. Thanks so much.